So cool. I love that. Hey everyone, it's your friend Think Noodles and welcome back to MaxCraft on the MaxCraft server. And one of the things, so guys, I've been playing around a little bit here. I was scoping out, I read a little bit about the mods and stuff, and one of the biomes that's added by, and you guys see the death thing up there by the south on the map there. It says, well, you see it, latest death, 426 meters, but I got everything out of it. Oh yeah, I wondered if this was any good. How do you, okay, well, that, oh, I dropped it. Okay. Like what? How do you find out the attack damage? It doesn't quite show you plus 10, but this doesn't show me. Anyway, I got that from a skeleton. I don't really know if it's any good. Please tell me that that's not going down. Oh, it is. Is there a bed in here? Yes. Thank goodness. There's nobody on the server. There is a biome called a bamboo forest, and that's where I want to live. I mean, come on, where else would Think Noodles live but a bamboo forest? So I went sort of scoping a little bit for it and died a lot. I mean, this is really hard. Even during the day, it is hard. So what I decided is, if you guys didn't notice, I made an emerald sword. I read your comments and you guys said emerald is stronger than diamond. We're going to keep the token diamond. I'm going to put that in an item frame as our first diamond ever on the server. So I want to keep that. I read about amethyst. I know it is very powerful, but I wanted to get enough for a chest plate. So I'm waiting for one more and then we can start using that. And I think you can make... I think you can make, there's two types of amethyst because of the, this is not the one, it's this one. Yeah, plus 15. So this is the one from Ore Spawn, and this is from Biomes Oplenty. But you can make amethyst bucket and stuff and all this other stuff. But this is the one we want right here. Check out my hair. I think it's part of better movement mod or whatever it is that we have on here. But anyway, I did add, you guys wanted, the thing to sort my inventory. So if I go and like do all this stuff and I have like two of those and like that, and then I press the R key, boom, it sorts everything for us. So yeah, there we go. So, oops, I'm throwing it on the floor. Right. So yeah, that's one of the things I got, and that's a client side thing. So I was able to do that. Now I did, recommend that we add Enchanting Plus to the server because I think that would be a good addition. I really like it in Hexit. So we'll see. I have to get the group's opinion on that. I can't just add it myself. So first things first, I'm going to take your advice and we're going to spawn our dog here. And we've got a dog called DT Doggy. Okay. Oh, it does what we tell it to. Okay, that's good. I have not really played with the Doggy Talents mod, so don't know how to train it. Although we do have Command Emblem. Okay. I don't know what I'm doing with that. Okay, let's go to sleep so that we can go and do stuff. Now, one of the things that's interesting about MaxCraft is that even during the day, it is really hard still. There are mobs everywhere. And I wanted to go... That looks like it's a beaten battle tower. I feel like our best option is to start the way we started Hexit, and that is, you know, I've got some okay armor. Let's go to a battle tower and see if we can get some better stuff, and then we can start venturing out a little bit further, find where we want to live and all that stuff. Because, like, you guys have no idea how hostile everything is. Okay, that is... Let's see. Okay, so that's the village we've been to. I feel like... Let's bring up the map. You know what? I'm going to... Let's see. You know, I'm gonna go north on this. And once we find a... How do I get rid of it? X? Oh, yeah, right. Okay, once we find a battle tower, or once I find a battle tower that has not been attacked yet or... Oh, cool. Oh, yeah, that was another problem. I was very, very low on food, and that was another reason I kept dying. But, yeah, see, that one's been destroyed. And, it's close to spawn, so what do I expect? But once I find a battle tower that is intact, we'll head up it and do some epic fighting and stuff, and hopefully get some good stuff out of it. Although I have so much stuff already, and I have no place to put it. So, yeah, we'll figure something out. I've been collecting... well, rotten flesh and cooking it into leather so that we can make a backpack. So that'll come fairly soon. We should be able to make it. But yeah, I'll be back with you guys in a minute. Oh, that really, like, I didn't... This one looks intact, guys. So we're going to go after that one. All right, let's cook some stuff up here. I know horse meat, disgusting and stuff, but yeah, okay. Oh, and I got this from a mob. Dropped it. It's pretty cool. Okay, so we should also put down a crafting table and make a chest. Just because I'm going to collect a lot of stuff in there, I think. Anyway, that's the plan. And yeah, we need a place to put stuff, so let's do that. Horse meat, yucky, I know, like I said. Oh man, and this iron pickaxe is almost broken. Do we have, okay, let's ditch this. And we'll just grab another one. Oh no, we've already got the iron, so we just need a stick. And yes, guys, this is just the beginning of this series, so, you know, give me the benefit of the doubt here, starting with junky tools and stuff. I just want to do it all legit, so, and not, like, I mean, I'm not saying, like, you know, an option to cheat. What I mean is, did I not make it? Idiot. What I mean is, I don't want to, the other people on the server left us stuff, you know, as sort of a welcome pack, and I don't want to use it. I want to get it all myself. So, what is that? Orange snake egg. Okay, that's yuck, gross. What do I want to get rid of here? We want to put that there. We want to move that there. What shall we drop? Chocobo feathers, not that valuable, and we'll pick up our. Although we didn't. Did we need to do that? Cause yeah. Okay. Right. There we go. So let's go over this way. And we'll enter this battle tower. We'll deposit stuff into a chest first, and then we'll go and do it. And so we should be able to pick up some food in there, hopefully, because that has been a real shortage for me. You know, it's weird. Like, this area seems to be not terribly hostile, but the other area, man, where that last death is over that way, is crazy hostile. I mean. Everything is mad at you. Okay, so spiders. Okay, so let's go ahead and take our chest here. And I don't know if the dog... Oh, see, there. See, look at this. Out of nowhere. See, like, just like that, you know? And for some reason, like, I've killed a bunch of crocodiles here. Where are we here? There's got to be, like, a hotkey to get you back to normal. Anyway, whenever you change into a... What? What's hurting me now? Oh gosh, get out of here. How did a creeper deal regular damage? Okay, let's just do that. We'll just, okay, let's just empty out a lot of this. I'm gonna want that food. Oop, I'm gonna want the torches. All right, what is, oh, it's you. Mom, sorry. Oh geez, oh no, he took me for a death roll. Okay, we got spiders. Okay, and we got a creeper again, okay. And we got a zombie walking out. He's not that bright. Okay. So like I said, it like... Ugh. Oh, they're just... Okay. Okay, we got... Okay, we have a very crazy issue here. Wow. That is... See, this is what I'm talking about, guys. Maxcraft is very hard. But we've got a ton of rotten flesh, which is great because we need that for... Okay, let's eat some food here. I know, horse meat, but it's very, very nutritious. So I found anyway. Break it. Okay, there we go. Break the spawner. There we go. Okay, good. Okay, we got torches and a stone pickaxe. That is not a good start. What's down here? Interesting that there's water down here. All right, we're just going to head up. Let's go. Okay, oh geez. So, okay, all right. So, oh man, that baby zombie is crazy. So this is a big problem. Oh no. Oh geez. Why am I so slow? What's going on here? Okay. Whoa. Oh, there you are. Oh, come on. Oh man. Why am I so slow? Oh, I'm in a cobweb. Who put the cobweb there? That is just rude. Okay. Let's back down. Back down here. And I would love some help from my doggy dog, but I don't think that's happening. Oh, there's a interesting. I've never seen one in water. Okay. Oh man, this guy, you. Okay. He's gone. And we are almost dead. Okay, that's great. So now we're one of him. Oh, we've got enchanted boots. Oh, protection one. I'll take those. And we're gonna just dump out these ones. Was there anything else in there that was? No, not really. Okay. So, oh man, I don't know if I can survive this, guys. Oh, geez. Okay. All right. Let's see if we can possibly. Okay. So, all right. I'm gonna run and hopefully break that. And oh, no! Oh, it spawned them! It spawned them! Oh, come on! Holy cow! Look at them all! Oh my God! OMG! 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 No! 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 Did you see the creeper in the sombrero? Oh, I'm so scared! But that was hilarious. By the way, I have gotten a few hats. Oh, and some wool. That's good. You guys might be like, dude, wool? Who cares? But I actually do care about the wool, because oh man, we're gonna need some. Oh, geez. The reason I care about the wool, I guess I can eat this, I want to make a bed, because I haven't been carrying a bed with me, and I keep respawning. I think, who's living, I'm trying to remember if it's Mike or Justin that's living down, in the village, but that's where I keep respawning, and it's pretty annoying. Alright, here we go, we gotta take this. Oh, geez, what, come on, alright, let's do this, here we go. Okay, so, let's eat some more food. I am not ready for this. Okay, come on. All right. So at least I've got a good sword. Okay. Oh man, I thought it was all spiders, but I guess not. Okay. Okay. Just got an endless line of zombies, which is good for food because we do need it, like I said. Oh, is he coming behind? Oh, what? Where'd you come from, buddy? Okay, did I hurt my dog? Oh, geez, oh, I think I might have hurt my dog. This is so intense, guys. Oh, gosh, okay. All right, oh, no, 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 creepers. Why are there creepers in here? There are never creepers in Battle Towers and Hexit. Okay, oh, man, why is this so hard? Okay, and we've got blue blood everywhere. This is disgusting. We're gonna make it though, guys. This is gonna take a while to get through this, but we are going to make it. Why do spiders bleed blue? And anyway, why do mobs bleed at all on Maxcraft? Okay, okay. Oh, no, 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 no! Uh-oh. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Now we've got no protection from the... Oh, boy. I was using that wall for protection, creeper! Let's do this so we can start healing. Rotten flesh, not a good food of choice. Oh, geez. A little baby. No, 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 no. Baby. Oh, zombies are the worst. Oh, geez. Spiders are bad, too. Oh, geez. Come on, break it. Let's see if we can get some real food. Yes, bread, glass, apples. All right, let's switch to bread. Bread, bread. Eat the bread. Thank you. Okay. Whew. All right. We're going to loot. We're gonna stop being hungry in a second. Come on, come on. There we go. So now we can actually regen. We've got some saturation here. All right, let's wait a second. let's not overdo this. All right, here we go. And I hear skeletons now. Okay, we got the spider. Not too bad. Okay, oh, we got a zombie in golden iron armor. Maybe he'll drop some of that enchanted stuff for us. Okay. Oh, okay. Thought I heard one behind us. Okay, let's eat some bread. And it's turning nighttime. Well, I think that's okay in a battle tower. It might even be better because then we can have mobs that spawn outside of it. I heard one drop. Okay, it's not on our level. Okay. And we got wheat and mushrooms. Oh, nice. We got bowls. Oh, jeez. Whoa, 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 whoa. What are these guys doing here? Oh, okay. Jeez. Jeez, jeez, jeez. You die, you die. Oh, boy. What are we here? Are we a cave spider or something here? Oh, boy. I might change my preferences so that that doesn't happen automatically, because that is a sort of a thing. Oh, I turned into a cave spider. Okay. That's a thing that happens automatically where you turn into the mob. But you can set it. Oh, I got another sword. You can set it so that that doesn't happen. You can set it so that what happens instead is it gives you the option later on to switch to it. Well, obviously, I have the option later on to switch to it anyway, but instead of switching you immediately right after you kill that mob the first time, you... Oh, he didn't poison me. Okay, die, skeleton. Okay. And skeletons bleed blue as well, apparently. Okay, yep. Spiders. And... All right, here we go. Run in here. Get it. Okay, get. Oh my goodness. There's a swarm. There is a swarm of cave spiders. Uh-oh, we fell down. Okay. Back up. Okay. All right. Oh no. No, 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 no. Leave my dog alone. Okay. Okay, come on. What are we doing here? Leave the pets out of this, please. Jeez. Okay. And one more cave spider here. And did they kill my dog? No. Did I already lose a pet? Really? Are you serious? Okay, we got a super quicksand wither. What? What? A wither effect on me. Oh, this is bad. All right, let's just get down here. Okay. All right, no, my dog's there. Okay. Okay, he's dead. Okay. Did he drop something good? Because he probably... Oh, there we go. Okay, we got an axe. Oh, man. All right, we need to back down a little bit further here. Got another infernal mob. Oh, geez. Oh, give me it back. Give me it back. Wow, our emerald sword does not have very good durability. That is one of the problems. It is stronger than diamond, but it does not have very good durability. We're already down to half durability, and we're just getting through this thing here. And, oh, if we lose that thing, we are in big, big trouble. What do we got here? Iron axe sharpness 2. Okay. Oh, and we got iron pickaxe with sharpness 2 as well, or efficiency 2, not sharpness. Whatever, the equivalent. Let's put a torch up here. All right, let's get a little bit smarter. Let's get our food down here. Whew. All right, how many more levels do we have here? Let's see. Okay, so, all right. Let's shoot the skeleton. Oh man, our bow is just weak. Okay, so those guys are not, coming from this floor. They're coming from the floor above. But nevertheless, we do have to deal with them. Come on. Okay, let's eat some more stew. And we are almost out of food again. And yeah, we're down a level, so we're going to go over here. Oh, here we go. Getcha. There we go. And I thought I was using my fist there for a second. Let's see if we can break it. There we go. Nice. And the skeletons shot the zombie. Get him. You're going down with a critical right there. Here we go. Break it, break it, break it, break it. Yes. Oh, did it spawn? Oh, geez. No, 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 no. Let's... What? Not yet. No, 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 no. I'm not ready for this. I am not ready for this. No, 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 no. Let me get out of here. Oh, geez. Half a heart. 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 Okay. Can I eat something, please? Okay. Goodness. Oh, man. Ugh. I knew it. Oh, man. All right. Well, we'll make it to our lap. Let's take a nap and do this during the day. This is going to be very difficult. Okay. I will. Oh, man. Okay, guys. A lot of it's because we didn't get much good stuff. So I'm going to head back over there and I'll cut to when I actually make it, when we get into the front of it. I can't believe I'm going without armor. All right, here we go. Okay, guys, I'm here. And I'm already a little hungry, but we don't have anything to eat. I did grab this sword, which may or may not... There's this creeper there. All right, which may or may not help us. Wait. Okay, latest death. I assume that it's on a different floor. I need my stuff back, is basically what I'm trying to tell you guys. I just don't know what level it's going to be on here. That we fell. Okay. Oh, geez. Uh-oh. Are we gonna... Oh, man. Where is my stuff? Okay. I need my stuff back, man. Can we make this, like, semi-fair? Okay, he's falling down there. Let's see. There it is. All right, let's get that, and that. We already lost a bunch of stuff. Let's see. Oh, come on. I was gonna call my dog Kopi, because I'm so used to that. Okay, this will work, kind of. Let's see if we can just get this done. We'll come back for that stuff. He's hurting my dog a lot. Although I don't think that they can get hurt in the sense that you think that they can get hurt. Okay. Okay, so he is just going to town. So he's down here. Let's wait a second. Get regen. Okay, here we go. Ready, guys? 3, 2, 1. We're going for you, buddy. I'm coming for you. Come on. Ugh. Oh, no, we're not going to make it. 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 We made it. Woo! Okay. Okay, I don't know. I think I'm taking, like, suffocation damage. No! Ah! The irony. Okay. One more. See, that's one of the reasons I don't want that to happen, to switch, and I will change that in my preferences as soon as I'm done recording this episode. I don't want to switch into mobs because things like that happen, and, you know, I mean, guys, right? I mean, seriously, I had that, right? Look, oh, I'm still like, what am I? Okay, here we go. There. Okay. There it is. Okay, there I am. Okay, so sweet. Yeah, it's cool because you can be stuff and I can see playing some awesome pranks on people, but with it, but it does, it is, and it, so it's fun to be able to select it yourself, but when it selects for you, it does things like that, and that was so unfair because I made that. Oh man, I had that. All right, well, at least he's dead and he dropped some stuff, and we can go through the tower a little bit more, and hopefully we can get, I guess, just a little bit of, I don't know. Holy cow, the whole thing's gone. I didn't, you know, usually when these things break, they don't break like that. Holy cow. We might have really not done well here as far as, oh, geez. Did it blow up my chest? Okay, no, it didn't. Okay, so, oh man. Ugh. What's going on here? I gotta get back out. We gotta figure out, oh man. This is bad. Okay. Oh, right here. We can get up. Okay. There's my bucket. I don't even know why that wasn't in. Oh no. Did he blow up my tombstone when I died? Where's my latest death thing here? Okay. So, all right, let's look inside here. No. Okay. So we're getting, jeez. Okay. Okay. Here's some stuff. Oh geez. He did blow it up. Okay. So, this is frustrating because I think that, like, I saw he dropped wow, my sword is almost gone. Does it? Oh, yeah, it has about the same durability as diamond. Diamond's like 15-something, so a little bit less durability on the emerald, but it is more powerful, so that's the trade-off. It's just that all the stuff that we would have gotten from him is pretty much gone, guys. I saw diamonds and things like that. I can't believe I lost that. Wait, oh, wait. Because he blew up my tombstone. Is that what happened? I can't really tell. I feel like that I should have picked up the items and then it would have gone into my tombstone when I suffocated. Let's see if we can open up the wall. Maybe it's inside the wall. The tombstone. Like, I mean, it's right there, though. It should be. Come on. No fair. All right, well, really not fair. Oh, man, what a waste of a battle tower. We're just going to have to. All right, so that was a good strategy for Hexit, a bad strategy for Maxcraft. So I think what we're going to do here is we'll sort through what is useful and, oh, my God. Sort through what's useful and not. And then we're just going to, I'm just going to go underground and get some more of the amethyst. That is supposed to be like some of the most powerful armor in the game. If I can get a little bit of it to the point where efficiency 2, so 250. Yeah, we don't need this one. If I can get that to the point where we really have enough. Oh, I can make some golden apples. I should make some of those too. Did I? Okay. To the point where we have enough that we can. There it is. Let's make that. Where we have most of the armor and maybe a weapon, because our emerald sword is not going to last very long. And I still don't know anything about this. Let's see. Silver skeleton sword, and it doesn't appear to have any recipes or anything or uses other than, you know, itself. Let's make our apple here. So yeah, make that. That's a good thing to have. I should have had that earlier. So look at all these efficiency tools we have. That's sweet. Fur, I'm not going to keep. Orange snake egg, I think I'm going to keep. It just sounds like it's valuable. I don't need gunpowder. The wheat is worthless unless I have two more pieces. We have coal. Let's do that. Okay. So take the iron. The bones could be of use for bone mealing stuff. We don't need the saplings. Salt ore, I don't know if it's any good. The peridot seems valuable. String, we've got a bow, so we don't really need that right now. Get rid of that. Get rid of that. Why is it doubled? I've never seen that before. Maybe that's a function of the mods. Command emblem, I don't know. I think we're supposed to use that on our dog, so I'm going to hang on to that. We've got raw rat meat. We've got the apple. We're still low on food again. Oh, but you know what we can do? Let's do this now. Let's make a backpack, and let's see if I can remember how to... I don't quite remember how to do it from Hexit, but I think if I do like a U on the leather, it'll tell me the uses, how to make the tan leather or what. Oh, wait, is it just regular leather? Oh, I thought, oh, but the bigger backpack. Isn't there a way to make a bigger one? There we go. So workbench backpack. Oh, we should make a workbench backpack. We'll make one of those. Wait, isn't the tan leather, bound leather, whatever uses? What, just to turn it into tan leather, and then tan leather, oh, makes the big backpack. Right, we'll make a small one for now. A small crafting bench backpack. Let's do that. So, I guess we need to make another crafting bench. There we go. Oh, wait, we only need one of those. Let's do that. And I made two, like an idiot. Good. All right, so we'll make ourselves a little crafting backpack because, yeah, here we go. So workbench backpack. Okay, cool. So now supposedly I press B, it opens a backpack? That's not true. Maybe if it's in my hotbar, B. I don't know. This is what I'm used to. Okay, so, oh, not much storage space in these. I'm going to make a second one, I guess. What do we need three of those for? We don't need three of those. Let's see what else was in here that I was kind of foregoing. I'll take the gunpowder. Flat mushroom, don't know what it is. Grab it. So glowstone, actually not a bad thing to have because then we don't have to go to the nether. And we'll make some more of that. And then we'll make one more backpack and shuffle some of this stuff away so we don't need... it's turning nighttime. Yay. Oh, wait. Did we end up with wool? I thought I had some wool. One piece of wool. Not enough. I wanted to make a bed. We've got 5 pieces of string, which is not enough to make the wool that we need. Is it? No, we need 3 wool for a bed. And I don't think I see any sheep. Oh, man. So, all right. So that's 9. That's good. We'll cook the raw rat. Let's make ourselves one more backpack. Hooray! We got 2 backpacks, a crafting backpack and... our workbench backpack and a regular backpack. So that's sweet. Let's get all this stuff out of here that we want to keep. Well, I guess while I sort out all this stuff, I will let you guys go. If you want to see more MaxCraft, pick up those chopsticks and poke that like button as hard as you can. Also, if this is your first time watching one of my videos, why don't you become a noodler today and subscribe? I'll see you guys again soon. Thanks for watching, and of course, noodle on!